Hi guys, it's your girl Lola Loves You. In today's topic, we're going to talk about the very first time Robin went into Whitney Houston's bedroom. She said, when she went to Whitney Houston's bedroom, she said it was a wreck. She said stuff was all over places, purses, school uniforms, bags, everything. Her bed was unmade. It was just a fright. She do remember, she said one time she was in Whitney Houston's room and they kept hearing this crunching sound. They kept saying, where is this sound coming from? And under, I guess, a pile of clothes, it was a Lay's potato chip bag with a mouse eating potato chips. Oh my gosh. It's so funny because it's a lot of people, friends that I had. I'm not that type of person that I would go into their room and they come to school, they look all neat and pretty and nice and beautiful. And then when you get to their house and you go into their bedroom, you're like, oh my gosh, this is a mess. Like, oh my gosh, I had a cousin like that. A lot of my best friends were like that. Like, their rooms were a mess. I had to help them clean their room several times. So Whitney Houston was one of those people. Her room was not organized at all. She was a mess with her room. And she said, I guess she liked vacuuming. I guess she was one of those people that she waited till her room get really, really bad and then spend like the whole weekend cleaning up her room. And that's where she probably came from, the love of vacuuming, seeing everything clean and nice and neat in its place. And people don't understand, your room is a representation of your life. If you got stuff all over the place and stuff like that, your life probably like that. And how you handle conflict in your life is all over the place, or you can wait to the last minute to fix it. And it, you know, it's, that's kind of true. So that's a time when Robin first, you know, went into Whitney Houston's room, you know, going over her house. But anyway, it's your girl who loves you, and I'll be back with another video. Bye.